We observe now in this great lake forest the Mexican in his natural habitat. Look at him now, setting up what his kind call El Tripedo, a very intricate mating system involving three legs to steady the device, while a third leg is inserted in the female's what's known as a breeding hole. It's not exactly what we have, a vagina. It's more like a toothed fish. And anyway, look at his face. Pure excitement, looking forward to the rare and almost unsighted Mexican breeding pit.
Rare?